On December 23rd, we honor the legacy of a man named John of Canty, a popular preacher in Bohemia. Later in life, he would become a well-known theologian, teaching at a major university in what is now Krakow, Poland. I'm Dennis Daly.